So here is a quick solution for the problem. Like this looping, this logo, stuck on logo problem. So what you need to do this, just to close this Arduino IDE, open your file manager, go to your C drive, users, and what is your username, that was, then after that go to Arduino IDE folder and just delete this file. Delete it. So now I deleted it. Now I just restart it. Again I am launching the Arduino IDE. Now you can see the problem is fixed now. Just click on not now. Yes, thank you.